Chester Saves the Day by Olivia Mangan. Whiskers is a cat and Chester is a mouse. They are best friends who live in the same cozy house. They spend most of their days at each other's sides. They play games where one counts while the other one hides. Chester dreams of becoming a superhero every day. No one thinks it's possible, but he doesn't care what they say. All of the animals in the neighborhood laugh at Chester's dreams. They always tell him an animal that small can never be that supreme. One day, during a bad winter storm, Dan got stuck high up in a tree. Chester knew he had to do something. He couldn't stand by and just let him be. Whiskers and Chester got together to make a plan. They will use a pillow and a stick to go and rescue Dan. Chester stood on the pillow underneath the tree. Whiskers jumped on it as hard as he could after he counted 1, 2, 3. Chester shot up high into the sky like a rocket ship. He put one end of the stick on the ground, the other by Dan's hip. Dan climbed down the stick until he touched the ground. Chester came down after him with a superhero bound. From that day on, all of the neighborhood pets saw Chester as a superhero and one they won't forget. They apologized to Chester for all the bad things they said. They were sorry for being mean and became his friend instead.